emotional intelligence behind change leadership is, I think, endeavoring to remain calm, resilient, robust, when really sometimes you just want to scream. I say this to myself often, when you feel like you're in hell, just keep going. You'll get to the other side eventually. And, you know, resistance that you're experiencing, if, you know, you're true to your heart, if you're true to the company, then that will fall away.